Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to be making this thing. So, and this is Oluji Pure Cocoa Powder. We live in Ondo State where they are producing this particular cocoa powder. So, and I have been to that town where they are making this, but I've never been to, you know, the company that is producing this. And this company, they have been doing this for the past 40 years. They have been producing this Oluji Pure Cocoa Powder in Nigeria for the past 40 years. So I'm going to show you how you can make this. YouTube channel. This is Grape Family Adventure. In our video today, we want to show you how you can make Oluji cocoa powder. This is how our family makes Oluji cocoa powder, and we hope that you are going to drink this non-addictive cocoa powder, and it is also rich in antioxidants, which helps the body. So this is what we do. First of all, you had you put pot in the fire, and then you had the volume. Depending on how much of cocoa you want to prepare, you put the water in on the fire, and then you boil it. When the water is boiled, and you will have to add the cocoa powder, and you will stir it together. Then after stirring it together, sometimes we add honey, sometimes we add sugar. But I think honey should be better, and if you want to drink it that way. So after you have already, you know, stir it together, it is ready to serve. And this is what we do. We put the one we have prepared, we put it in a container, and we put it inside a freezer. So whenever there is a need for us to drink cocoa, we just go inside the freezer and bring our ready-made cocoa. And that is how we prepare cocoa. When you can't drink it instantly, you can actually keep the one that you've already stirred together with the ingredients that you want to add to it, and you can drink it at any time. Drink it, you know, cold, hot, warm, it is good, and you will really love it. God bless you. Thank you for watching our channel, and God bless you.
All right, welcome back again to the channel. Now that the cocoa is done, you know, very nice one. As I have said before, that this is our natural, no any addictive, nothing. This is pure cocoa powder. So nothing was added to it like other beverages, you know, nothing. It's just pure cocoa powder. And we can see that according to the public health, you know, Nigerian public health, this is recommended for those that are, you know, that want to lose weight, and those that have high cholesterol and high blood pressure. And this will really help you to, you know, to lose weight, you know, to reduce high cholesterol in your body. And also, you know, if you have blood pressure, it will help you to, you know, and also people with high blood sugar, and this will help you. Pure cocoa powder without adding any sugar. And also weight loss for those that are looking for something to help them lose weight. We have this one here, and this will really, you know, this will really help you. So you can drink it every morning, and it's also cheap. All right, I would say that it's not kind of expensive like other beverages. No, it's also cheap. And if you are looking for alternative, looking at the economy situation of Nigeria, prices are changing, and these people, they have maintained their consistency with the same product, with the same quality that they have been producing and everything. So this is my own, my own stuff. You can smell it, okay? Can you smell that? So I'm gonna drink it. Oh man, this is hot. All right. Man, this is good. I can, you know, when you drink this one, you can feel the taste of cocoa. In this one, you can feel that rich taste of cocoa when you take this one. And also, it is rich in antioxidants, and also that is rich in antioxidants. It helps you fight disease in the body. So I would recommend this for every family, for every home. And this is very good, okay? It boosts your energy too. If you want to boost your energy, this one will also boost your energy. My wife, actually, she loves to drink this. This is good. This is rich. This is refreshing. Oluji Pure Cocoa Powder. I love it.